Hello again. It is still Saturday. We watched the other vlog from Clarence Pier. I did say we were coming to Hayling Island to go to Funland. And here it is. It's literally, I don't know, 13 miles up the road. Didn't take us long to get here. It looks very busy. A couple of coaster credits. Hopefully I get on the smaller one like I didn't do at Clarence Pier. But you've got the Crazy Mouse type ride here. Like a steel wild mouse. Looks fairly new. There used to be a ride that used to go upside down, have a loop on it as well. So we just parked. It's £3 all day for parking on like this lovely little beach area here. You also get 4 tokens given to you as well, so a bit of a queue on this one. Looks quite interesting. Dogs on park again. There's another labradoodle there.
Another one.
Is that the same one from the other park?
No,
alright, so have a quick walk around. Not really expecting much from this place, to be honest, but again, new park for us. We've never been here before. Got to come and check out the new places.
It's
cockapoo, is it? Oh, cockapoo. So you got the honey pot pears. Oh no, it's not honey pots. They're like pots, are they? Cauldron, yeah, like a cauldron. Designated smoking area over there, just noticed. You got Neptune Fury, seashells type thing. Really busy here, actually. I don't think there's actually much here at all.
There's
a log flume, Beaver's Creek. Some theming on some of the rides, looks a bit old, like, might be worth doing. Got the log flume coming down now. Woo! Might get a bit wet on that one. But yeah, it's got some theming on there. I'll go and get some tokens, see what it's like. There's a Miami thing over here, there's the slides here, indoor dodgems. I think we're wanting to get something to eat as well. So, yeah, might give them a go. Ah, mine train looks pretty cool. More little cute dogs. Telling you now, this vlog won't be very long at all. There's literally just a handful of rides. Went on one of them at Lightwater Valley a couple of weeks ago. Some sort of tilts, like a little Mexican hat. You got some dodgems in here. A big queue for that. Dodgems. You got the extreme Miami, yeah. Woo! Air time machine. Little pirate thing, drop tower, doesn't look like it's working. Another cute dog.
Hello.
Look at that thing. That's a proper drop tower, that. Yeah, I don't think that's working. Cyclone, classic twister ride. There's four tokens, really loud music on there, I hope you can hear me. Again, 50p a token, 50 tokens for £15. So it's cheaper than the other place, isn't it?
Yeah.
Not too sure. There isn't much here at all, no. Unlimited rides, 2 till 5.
£10
per person. Don't know, we'll have a look. Again, we don't want to be here too long because took us 2 hours to get here, and then you got a few more rides down here. This is quite nice under the canopy. I'm getting quite a lot of strange looks as well from some of the people here. I don't think they've seen cameras before. Little train ride. I mean, already actually it's got quite a classic feel to the place. A little balloon ride like there was at Clarence Pier. Very similar to the, no, actually it's different because that one's got a wheel on it you can turn. The red balloon ride that's at Drayton Manor, the new one, James of the Red Balloon, that's pretty much exactly the same as what that is. So that goes up and turns and you can spin the wheel. Oh yeah, Dino Falls. There's another wheel. There's another wimpy here.
It's a sign, Andy. It's a sign.
It's a sign.
We have to have wimpy.
I think we've got to try a wimpy. That's the thing, though. There isn't any up north. They're all down here. So you got this little dino ride. Oh, it's like a junior log flume. Cute ride.
It's a really little drop.
Yeah, really tiny drop that. You got a little Jurassic Safari with the rip-off sign. Little jeeps, dinos. It's not bad actually. It's like they spent the money and done the place up. So you got your dinosaur. It's Ampurla, yeah. Oh, here it goes. Oh, missed it. Oh, there's a dinosaur here, I didn't even notice that. There you are, your little kiddie log flume. Now it's your turn. So you got your cars as well. So there's a few things to go on.
There's
what?
Much female on this.
Yeah. You got this one here, little dinosaur there. And then you've got the dino coaster. So it's like this themed up the area to be obviously like dinosaurs. Another new coaster credit. Looks like we might be able to get on this one. Again, 3 tokens for that. Yeah, the little jeep thing, it literally comes out of there and that's it, that's all it. Yeah. There goes the coaster.
So, we've got one way in the shrubbery, but you can hardly
see it. Shrubbery? We want a shrubbery! If you've seen Monty Python, you probably didn't know where that is from, did you? No. Woo! Probably a 2-lap special. Right, probably get some tickets, tokens, we'll go on some rides. Might get something to eat actually, pretty hungry to be honest. So here's your dino thing. I was gonna walk away though, I did turn the camera off, I'll turn it back on quickly just to, as we've turned around, it just come out of the station. Looks like you get quite a few goals and that's been around twice already. Funlandosaurus. Ooh. Oh. Jolt the ride. Right, yeah, more donuts for you. Can't get there's a pole in the way. A donut bar, a couple of midway games, that sort of thing. All the little cars here for the kids. Little miniature paratrooper type thing. There's your balloon ride going up. But it's nice how it's undercover here. Jenny's food bar. Yeah, it's like a miniature paratrooper, I think. Yeah, it is, yeah. It's on a pivot, that'll tilt up. Oh, it's a miniature golf, pirate golf. Yeah, I don't think there's a great deal here. I'm going though, I want to go on the coasters, get the coaster credits in because I only managed to get the one at Clarence Pier. It's a shame that drop tower's not on. Comment down below if you've been on that before, I'd like to know what that's like. Cyclone looks quite good, the chips. Yeah, it looks faster than the other one, Lisa's just saying, yeah. It does look, wow, it's speeding up, it's getting faster. Wow, it looks good, that one. Whoa, money flying out. Where did that go? Some money there, 10p on the floor. Oh, there's another one flew out. Secure all loose articles. Right. pirate boat thing. Yeah, there's again not much we can go on really. I don't want to go on the Miami. Huh?
More money
falling out. It was about
you
1 pound. You can hear it. Ding 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 ding. Right, let's get some tokens or get some food first, I think. My God, we're actually in a wimpy. Wimpy, look. I can't actually remember the last time I ever had a wimpy before, but I've got the classic quarter pounder meal. Lisa's got the same thing. Oh, I don't know. Oh, no, seriously, I can't remember the last time I had a wimpy, so quite a bit of a treat this. Yeah, meals weren't too bad. £5.90 each for a meal deal. Yeah, let's get tucked in. We'll go on some rides in a minute. Just had the wimpy. It wasn't too bad actually. Just a standard burger really. I've got to go back to the car to get me wallet so I can get some tokens. Yeah, I've got to go back to the car. Forgot my wallet. There isn't much of a queue for that now, so I could get a few goes in it. I just forgot to figure out how many tokens I need really, because it's like 20 quid and you get 70 tokens. Lisa doesn't actually want to go on any of the rides, do you?
No, not really.
Not really. I only want to really do the coasters. Apparently the log flume's pretty good. And maybe the twister. That's about it, really. So I'll go and get Nibola, get some tokens. It's 50p a go for the rides. See what the rides are like. Get your little POVs. And then that's about it. I did say earlier it's not going to be a massive vlog. It's literally what you could see just there. It's not the biggest of parks at all, really. Come and work out over here. But yeah, if you check us out on Facebook, like I said a few times before, theme park fans, we always put our nice little pictures, our little mini adventure pictures. And there it is. Yeah. Here's the Mini, the Cooper D, and you were like, oh, how do you get to all these parks? Well, it doesn't actually cost much to run the car, actually. Fuel, you're about 400 miles out of the full tank. So anyway, yeah, like I said, we'll do the mine train, give that a crack. That's about it, really. Maybe have a little bit of a walk around. There is a train I noticed down there. So, yeah, get me wallet out, get some money, get some tokens. Right, so I got my tokens. Ended up costing me £5.50 for like 7 tokens, I think it was. So I'm going on here, so get your tokens. Find the entrance for this. Ah, it's round here. Yeah, going on the mine train first. 4 tokens. So I'm going on this. I'm doing the log flume and then I'm doing the little dragon coaster. I think that's probably about it, really. Lisa's gone in the slot machine arcade. Yeah, she didn't really want to go on anything. So I'll get you on the ride, do a POV for you. Here we go, the mine train. Whoa, I'm actually on my own for this one. This coaster used to be at Warrington, Gulliver's World. Nice view there. Yeah, you can see it's not a huge park. The first drop. Hands up. Woo! Bunny hills. Ah! Oh! Yeah, it was a bit rough that. Yeah. Yeah, quite an interesting little ride that. As you're actually going into the dips, whoa, you can feel it on that. It's quite harsh actually. Quite sharp turns into the corners. But that's coaster 197 now. Yeah, it was alright, really. You know, nothing special. Not the best mine train I've been on. But yeah, very interesting. Like I said earlier, that used to be at Gulliver's World in Warrington. Bit of a fact for you there. And it's moved here last season, so it was new here last season. I'll give the Beaver Creek a go now, I think. The entrance is over here for it. Bit of a queue on this one. Bit of a Valhalla here, watch this. You know, when you get that wet on it, it's got a hoover to suck out the water. Valhalla. The people coming off are soaked. Alright, so we're on the log flume, and it looks like it could be wetter than Valhalla. As you come into the station, the boat behind, there's a big splash all the way through. On my own. Look at all the water in here. Drenched. Interesting bit of a dark section here. I might have to turn you off some of this. Oh, here we go. Whee! Oh, what? There's a thing dripping water down. Oh, I'm gonna get wet before I even gone down the drop. Oh, what? Oh, no! Ah! Yay! Oh, God. Wet before it even gone down the drop. I'm not looking forward to this one. This is David Stratton's fault. He said it was a good one. It's really slow as well. I'll turn you off until we get to the top. Clean the lens, there's a bit of water on it as well. Alright, here we go. Oh! Oh, my bum's wet! Nice view though. We've got a bit of a train thing here down here that goes at the bar. Oh, I'm not looking forward to this. There's a coaster view. Oops. View the coaster, here we go. Oh my God! I'm soaked! It's got in my ear as well! Oh, it's all over the camera and everything. Oh no, I'm drenched!
It's got over in
there. I know, it's got over. Oh, I'll turn you off now. You look a bit wet there. Yeah, good ride actually. Lisa's just taking a picture of me, she stood over there. How was your ride, boys? Wet,
yeah.
soaking, yeah. Wetter than Valhalla at Blackpool, yeah. That. I'm not actually exaggerating that. Yeah. That's crazy. That I am actually soaked. My t-shirt soaked. My glasses. I've got water in my ear. Oh, that's coming out. Coaster crazy. Yeah, check us out. Yeah, that was bonkers. That wetter than Valhalla, and I'm not actually joking. It really was. I'm drenched, absolutely drenched. Right, I'll go and do the final coaster and then probably call it a day now. But that was a very, very interesting log flume. Was that Beaver Creek it was called? Yeah, Beaver Creek. And then you've obviously got the coaster here. You can get some good shots now, the sun's come out again. Well, yeah, crazy log flume now. I mean, very slow round there. And then you got dripped on, big splash. And then obviously when you're in the station, the water from the boat behind, and I got wet again. Bonkers. Oh yeah, so like I said, we're going over to do the little dinosaur coaster now. Park's still quite busy here. So yeah, it's Funland, Hayling Island. Again, just up the road from where we were earlier in the previous vlog at Clarence Pier. A few rides I won't bother going on, obviously there's like slides and things for the kids. More cute woofers. I look good on the GoPro. The Dodgems again. Oh yeah, them vlog flume bonkers. Crazy. Oh, I've still got water in my ear though. Probably come out later, I'm soaked. Time is now 5:10 as well. What?
Ice cream with my winnings.
With your winnings? Oh, I've still got 4 tokens to redeem. I got a voucher to redeem some tokens. Bit of a queue now for more tokens. Yeah, I might get another 4. I'll show you. When we've parked up. Massive queue there. Oh, it's huge queue. So when you parked up, you got this. Yeah, it's cheaper after a certain time.
After 5.
After 5, yeah, it was, what was it? £7, wasn't it, for a wristband? So, yeah, I'm dread. So, yeah, when you park up, you get this here, 4 ride tokens. Yeah, I've got to stop yelling so much. Oh, Frog Hopper's closed.
Yeah, and the drop tower's closed.
Yeah, and the drop tower's closed.
There's no seats on it.
No seats on it, Lisa's just said. Yeah, I've got to watch what I'm saying. I've noticed that when I'm playing it back, I'm quite loud.
Yelling!
You don't realise. The microphone on these GoPros are pretty good, actually. And again, I will mention, it's the GoPro Hero Session that I'm using. It's the little square one. And I've got a proper handle for it, which obviously I'm holding. I wonder if that's a soaker. I'm drenched after that.
You can tell.
Drenched. Proper soaker. So yeah, we'll go on this now. Oh, it's only 3 tokens per person.
See ya.
3 tokens. Woo! Yay! Yeah, that was awesome, that. That's it. Yeah, the Funlandosaurus was really good, actually. That last drop, obviously I was sat in the back, you get some really good G's coming down that last drop. Not for that special. Unfortunately, my memory card ran out of memory from the one I had in earlier, so I've just had to nip back to the car, put in a new memory card, so I could film what I was finishing up before. So yeah, the POV might have cut out. But yeah, it was a Fallout special, really good actually. And what I did say was that I actually think that was better than the mine train, and that was 3 tokens, the mine train's 4. I prefer that, you got 4 laps in it, and it was a lot more fun actually. Bit of a queue now, it was walk on before. Lisa's got another ice cream.
I have.
Not cream or whatever it was I said. Mint choc chip. Right, we've got to go back up there. I just redeemed my voucher that we got for the car parks, 4 tokens. I'll go back at the mine train again, and I think we've got to call it a day. There's not really that much we can actually go on. I don't think Lisa wanted to go on many of the rides anyway. So you've got stuff here for the beach. We might get you some footage of the beach where we were parked. But like I said earlier, a lot of the rides are for kids anyway. So you got this here, you got the balloons. Exactly all the same stuff that I showed you before. Yeah, we've got the extreme. The thing is as well, I did notice as well, well, Lisa noticed it, what was it, after 5 o'clock? Yeah, after 5 o'clock, it just all of a sudden, a lot of people turned up at the tokens day. After 5 o'clock, all day wristbands till 8 o'clock, are £7. So if you do come and you're in a caravan for the weekend or whatever, that's not bad actually. So there's no one there, there's no one stuck there now. but they actually had to open the other side of the cash booth, and the queue for the tickets were down here. So yeah, I don't know where everyone's gone now. Looks a bit quiet. That cyclone looks pretty good. I don't think I'll bother with that one really. I'll go on the mine train again. I don't know, yeah, 4 tokens for that. So yeah, like I said earlier, again, it's not a huge park, really. I mean, the dodgems look pretty big. This looks alright. Oh, the graffiti and stuff on the walls. Similar ones to the one that was at Clarence Pier, really. So yeah, nice day now. Here we are on the night train again. Last ride of the day, I think. Oh, once again, I'm on my own. At least I didn't want to bother with this one. Oh. On this one. See the spinnaky tower over there, Portsmouth. Yeah, that drop tower's not working, there's no seats on it. See the car from here. There we go. Woo! Oh! That was it, that was the mine train. Yeah, that's basically it really. That was Hayling Island, or Funland as it's called. Funland. I did notice this as well, designated smoking area, yet no one was actually using it at all.
We're having a fag.
Having a fag. Yeah, there you go. See you again soon. Yeah, I don't know. Probably Southsea, we enjoyed that a bit more.
Yeah.
Better, didn't it?
I wouldn't come here again.
No, do not, no. I don't think I would either. Yeah, it's all right. It's nice to come for the coaster credits. That's, you know, that's what we're all about, really. We like the coasters. Well, even though Lisa didn't go on any. No, it was all right. That was all right. It is very rough, actually. The, like I said, when you're coming down into the actual bottom of the drops, you can feel it going up your spine. It's pretty brutal, to be honest. I actually preferred the Dragon Coaster, whatever it was called. Hayling Asaurus. Some Funlandosaurus. I preferred that one. So we're walking along the gravel car park now. Nice view of the park there in the distance. Literally one of the smallest parks I've ever been to, really. But I suppose, like I said earlier, if you do come and you are in a caravan or local, you come after £7 for a wristband, I don't think it's too bad actually. For what's on offer, I think that's alright. It's probably one of the cheapest parks around. It's quite nice, so I've never been here. It's nice to come to different places. Nice to come and check out different things. It's not a very sandy beach, it's very gravelly. No sand. It is nice though, that. Beautiful view over there. There's another tower crane down there. Andy's Crane Services. I'll get some t-shirts made up, Andy's Crane Services. But yeah, very nice. Well yeah, I hope you enjoyed the vlog from today at Funland. Hayling Island. I know it wasn't a huge vlog, we didn't go on a lot of rides, but it's nice to come and check out the new places. It's good to get on the 2 coaster credits. I quite enjoyed them. The Wimpy, you know, we haven't had a Wimpy for such a long time. Look at that. Woo! Yeah, and I had a Wimpy for such a long time either, so it was nice to have that. And it's just nice to come and sit here on the front, actually. Very nice. And the time is now 5:45. Might actually even go back to Southsea. It's like literally just down there where we were. It's not far at all. It'll take us 10 minutes to get there. Might go back there, go back on the Skyways coaster, but that's it from Funland, Hayling Island. I'll see you again soon. Bye for now.